It's something else to see someone so focused and so in the zone like that. If you want to see what a true champion looks like, then focus all of your attention on this guy. Won't make a difference anyways. First turn. And narrowly missed that gate. Having a little difficulty getting things back on track out there. Here, need to really pick up the pace.
At this point, it doesn't matter.
Coming into that second turn. I had to check my watch just to see how long that was. This is gonna be a close one. I'm really struggling to get it together after that. Way to the win now. Just need to stay focused until the end. It was such a tight run so far. Every single time this guy steps up, I get goosebumps. He is so technical, so skilled, and so in control of everything out there. I really do feel we are looking at a future Olympic champion. Coming in hot into the kicker. A dizzy quad rodeo with a flawless grab.
I went for it. I beat it.
giving the crowd what they want, the quadruple backflip. Now that is a huge amount of G's coming with that kicker. Nailing this run with a quad rodeo and a silky smooth land. Oh, nailed it. This guy has come out here today and basically said to every other competitor, come on, come get me. That was incredible.